In all honesty, I'm lucky to even be here right now. Days after I signed my WWE contract, I tore my ACL. When I was finally able to get back in the ring over a year later, I tore it again. But I would never give up on myself. I've been through it all. Enormous setbacks, crushing disappointments, betrayals. But I never gave up and I kept fighting.
It's Tegan Nox, the Welsh firecracker herself! Tegan Nox is back, coming to the aid of Liv Morgan!
And that's why I helped Liv last week. I've known Liv since the first day at the PC, and she's just like me. Someone who takes nothing for granted and is willing to do whatever it takes to be champion.